All we need to do is find their elite airship, take it down, and steal their golden propeller. See? Simple. This is gonna be a piece of cake, especially for heroes like us. Heroes who like cake.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone. To shoot down the drone warship. need an undead Skylander to unlock this gate. Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone. That spell makes enemies immune to projectiles. To unlock this gift.
Much fun that the Skylanders are back. We fairies always dance with Skylanders. I am Persephone. Oh dear, at it again, silly Dro. I'd best go back to the Core of Light. I will meet you there later for dancing. Happy luck, great Skylander.
Yeah!
Is the elite airship you are looking for. Shoot it down.
Impressive. Almost as impressive as me. Boom! Well, now we should be able to fly even higher. Come on, let's get back so I can get to work. We'll slap this baby on, fly on up to the impenetrable stronghold, pick up the eternal air thingy, and then be back in time for my date with Kelly. If she doesn't faint from anticipation first.
Dance in this old place. Here is bright and smooth, with many secret parties. We'll play here for a while time. Before you leave, I will help you. I will.
I can see you hit it off with Persephone. Strange girl, that one. Seems to be immune to my charms. Poor thing. Well, it's gonna take me some time to install this propeller, so why don't you cool your jets, take a load off.
Once more, for extra enjoyment, I will help you with your play quest. Even when you leave Skylands and turn back into a statue, the magic will be with you so you can play happy wherever you go. Forever you will dance with the new happy powers.
Finally, an awesome balloon for an even more awesomer pilot. Boom! Oh, it's got a fuel-injected crocagator, a vacuum sealatron, and a jet steam thrust capacitor. Oh, yeah. I am so good, I did it all myself. Even had a few parts left over. Are you ready to go, Chief? Okay, let's see what this baby can do.